Emily and I study natural products chemistry at the University of Surrey. So my hero is Stephanie Kwolek. Stephanie was a polymer chemist who worked for DuPont for most of her life. She invented this great polymer material called Kevlar. Kevlar is this really strong material. She was really creative in the lab, and that's one thing that I really admire about her, is that she used her creativity from her childhood in her chemistry and her experiments. So she found this material that she didn't really know what to use it for, and one of her lab colleagues that was looking for material with kind of strong properties suggested that she test it for its strength and durability. So previously they used like heavy materials and metals in helmets, which were quite heavy for the wearers, but Kevlar is a very light fabric material, so it's a lot more comfortable for people to wear. I think aside from the fact that she is a female chemist, which is something that I think as a young woman I like to look up to, and it's great to have that female role model. I also think that because she brought that creativity into the lab with her, and she was always trying new things, and for me that is why I enjoy being a chemist. I think the great academic advice at the university has really enhanced my education here. I would definitely recommend the University of Surrey. It's a great place to learn, and it's a great place to live, and it's just a great environment to grow and develop as a person.